outside. Sparky Miss was one of the first to jump out with Chinquil Hour. And Apopka began very well, and so also towards the inside. Vertingly was well away, and Riva Diva second last on settling down. Coming down the side, about 850 metres left to go now, and King Marauding had raced up on the inside to take the lead from Vertingly. A length further back is Castle Pines on the outside of Loving Cup, and just in behind them, Yachty, a length and a half, Riva Diva. They were being followed by Apopka a bit further back as Sparky Miss, followed by White Nav, who's second last, and Chinquilla last of all. 650 metres out, and the leader, King Marauding, by a neck on Vertingly. A length and a half further back, running on Castle Pines, Loving Cup on the inside of Yachty. Riva Diva is close behind them, followed by Apopka, a length and a half, Sparky Miss, followed by White Nav, and Chinquilla is last of all. They're making the home turn. 400 metres left to go, and King Marauding will lead them into the straight, about to be tackled by Vertingly. But King Marauding has kicked away at the top of the straight, 2.5 lengths to Yachty, who's second. Loving Cup is third. They're followed by Riva Diva, coming home well down the centre of the track, past the 200. King Marauding, here comes Riva Diva with a great run down the outside, could be the danger. King Marauding tackled by Riva Diva, who hit the front, and Riva Diva for the IWF Blue Diamond. She races home to win brilliantly. Riva Diva first, a photo for the minor placing. Yachty in the centre, Vertingly the outside, and King Marauding close in behind them. Sparky Miss, Loving Cup followed.